Well, I don't know about you guys, but everywhere I hunt, whether it's a leased property or public land, I gotta drive at least 30, 45 minutes at a minimum. So I don't like to put on my hunting gear until I get there, and I store everything in these scent-proof bags, and then, because you never know, you're gonna stop at the store and get a biscuit, and if I mess up and don't get gas the night before, then I'm gonna stop at the gas station, and I sure don't want any foreign smells in the woods when I go. So I don't know if you can 100% ever beat a whitetail's nose, but at least I'm gonna do every little thing I can to give myself the best chance. Once I get out here, I pull out my outer layer, kind of lay it out a little bit, take whatever scent-proof spray that I'm using and kind of hit it before I put it on. Because a lot of times when you got this stuff on, it's kind of hard to tell if you're hitting the right spots or not. But once I get all that done, I'm gonna really layer up. It's a nice cool day today, and hopefully we'll get a chance at one of these big deer that's living here.